Nobody better lay a finger on my butterfinger.